Okay, so now guys, we're gonna transfer to next yacht. So we're gonna go to Majesty 88. Pasok tayo sa loob.
Okay, so yan yung nasa right side.
And we will see guys the difference, ha, because as far as with sinabi sa akin ni Miss Rhea earlier, the capacity of this is 40, right?
Yeah,
40 capacity. And the rent per hour is 4,000. Yeah, let's go inside.
Okay, wow. So, parang wala namang masyadong difference, ano? Mas malaki ang kanilang saloon, right? And so, Miss Janet will be helping us today.
So we have here Janet and she will be helping us to tour inside this yacht. Pero Miss Janet, gaano ka nakatagal nag-work dito?
Mag-2 years.
Wow, 2 years na. Ilan yung room na meron kayo dito sa loob?
4 rooms po kami sa may baba po.
Mm-hmm. Okay, can we check?
Opo.
All right, okay, let's go.
Okay, so first room. Wow, ang lalim.
Per bed po.
Wow, ang laki. So also comes with may personal toilet na rin siya, no?
Opo, ito po bali, ito po yung CR.
Which one?
Ito po.
Okay, let's go inside. Wow! Perfect! Okay, so is there a chance, let's say, pag dito, they can open the window or no?
Eh, yes po, okay lang po dito. Para maliwanag, para minsan may mga guests kasi na, lalo na pag mainit sa labas.
Here?
Single.
Oh, may nakita kong ghost. Ay, sorry. Okay, ito yung single bed.
Yes.
A double bed. 2 separate beds. Mas gusto ko yung color dito, ha. Mas ano siya, mas buhay. Okay, so another room is here. Oh, nice. And of course, you have your own window there. Of course, may kasama din siyang personal toilet.
Thank you.
And also one room. Wow. This is the VIP room.
Yes po.
Okay, yeah, this is the VIP room. Good. And you also have there yung shower.
Okay guys, actually there's no big difference compared to the first yacht that we visited, yung Majesty 101, compared to the Majesty 88, except that the capacity of this is just 40 and the first one earlier is 50. So, almost the same, ano, the same quality. May question tayo. In your case naman, with your experience,
yes.
Who are the nationality na most of the time kumukuha ng services niyo rito?
Mga ano po, mga itim, tsaka...
Itim?
Yes po. Mga Black American, mga ganun.
Ah, okay.
Yes. Tsaka mga British, mostly.
Ah, okay. And now guys, ito, we're going up. Alright, so sa kanilang jacuzzi area. Ayan, so this is where people enjoy the celebration. Wow. We will try to go to the front side of this yacht kasi we are given a privilege to see what's really in front of this, okay? So guests are allowed to come here?
Yes.
Oh, kasi diba you can do here like, you know, Jack and Rose thing, the Titanic. Diba? Panalo, I'm so scared.
They also have this yacht na yung capacity is around 10 and the rent per hour is
800.
Just 800 dirhams. So let's go inside guys.
Okay, so this is actually perfect now for one group, small group, na you can actually enjoy yung party nyo inside the yacht. Wow, at ako'y naka-shoes.
So alright, so they also have the saloon. Good, and the aircon is nice. Hello, Miss Rhea. Hi, Pablo. Okay, so how many rooms do you have here, sir?
See, we have 2 rooms.
2 rooms?
Yeah.
So, this is the first room you have?
Yeah, this is the first room.
Okay. Wow. And also, you have window here where you can see the... Okay, how to open this?
Like this.
Oh, it's over there. Wow, okay. The room is over here. Down here.
This is a guest room.
Ah, okay. So there are 2 beds. Again, you also have your own window there. And of course, guys, you also have your own bathroom here. Okay, this side. And also on the other side, if you wanted to take a shower, it's also available. So since you're planning to have your party, you can also cook your food here. So they have microwave, you can also, they have the hot plate, and they have their own sink. So, you know, if this is perfect place for your personal events, personal parties, di ba? Pwede ka mag-birthday talaga dito. So let's go upstairs, yung party area nila. Okay, of course this is smaller compared to the two yacht that we checked. Pero ayun. Oh, okay. Wow, it's a foam. Malambot siya.
So, inside is the sleep.
In front. Can we go there? Okay. An extra space, no, for the 10 people while tumatakbo to, eh, you are actually allowed to even sleep here. Right, sunbathing and all. Pablo is there. Nice. So you can drink here, right, and eat. You can also drink and eat here. Okay. All right, good. All right, so thank you so much, Miss Rhea, for giving me the opportunity, of course, to your 3 yacht here in Dubai Marina. Miss Rhea, let's say to those who are interested, how can they contact you?
You can visit our website. www.vipyachtsdubai.com.
Okay, or how about landline? Or
It's 04-847-9443.
Ayun. So guys, don't forget to call them if you wanted to reserve. Because ako kasi as a Filipino vlogger here in Dubai, this is actually a new place for us to celebrate our personal celebrations in life, di ba?
Mm-hmm.
Kaya yun, oo, napakamura and super affordable. And of course, it's a new experience for all of us. Again, thank you so much, Miss Rhea. And of course, to all the staff and the management of VIP Yachts, thank you so much. Till next time. Mm-hmm. Bye.